Shayna, look around the room. Everyone here today has come to celebrate this wonderful event.
Yeah.
Remember the ABCs of being a good Jew. Always be compassionate to others.
Right. And Shayna, don't sweat the small stuff. Never let anything come between you and your sisters. It is a father's dream that sisters stay very close with each other for a lifetime. We are fortunate enough tonight to have your grandmother, Nana. Where are you, Nana? Celebrating 8 decades of being loving sisters. I know their father, my grandfather, and your great-grandfather, Earl, would be very proud of their accomplishments in creating such a lasting legacy of loving families. And Shayna, it is my dream that 70 years from now, you're with your sisters, celebrating one of your granddaughters' bat mitzvahs. Shayna, we are very proud of you. We know all the work you've done with the animals. It definitely runs in the family. You probably already know this, but in case you didn't, your Nana has informed me that her Jewish dog has reached the age of maturity. He no longer needs a babysitter anymore, and he can be trusted to be on his own, as he will be getting a bar mitzvah in the very near future.
Shayna, at a young age, 3 or 4, we brought you an artist's drawing set. You loved it so much. However, I had to explain to you only draw on paper, not the furniture. Keep the drawings on the paper. Well, one night, a few weeks later, your father came home from work and walked into the bedroom and noticed someone had drawn huge characters on the wall. He called out, "Who drew on this wall?" Shayna proudly stepped forward with a smile and declared, "It's mine! I did it!" We asked, "Why did you draw all over the wall?" And Shayna informed us all that our instructions were to only draw on the paper and that the wall was covered with wallpaper. Then Shayna proceeded to ask if we liked her work and explained it was a picture of her mother, her father, and sisters, herself all holding hands, smiling and dancing. Shayna, tonight your vision in your earliest artwork comes true to life, as all your friends and your family will join hands, celebrating, smiling, and dancing.
Father and my Uncle Mike are here today in spirit. And we are very honored that their sister, my Aunt Doris, where are you at, Aunt Doris? And my Uncle Herb are here today, who have volunteered to take my place for the horror. And I would also like to thank Natalie Murray for introducing me to my wonderful and beautiful wife, who did a fantastic job here with everything tonight. Without her introduction, we would not be here today. And because of that introduction, we will be here for 3 more bat mitzvahs. Now let me turn it back over to my beautiful.
I would like to make a toast to my daughter, Shayna. You are our firstborn, and we are blessed to have you as our daughter. It is is now time to wish you all the happiness that your sweetheart so richly deserves. Time to thank you for filling the years with so many treasures of our hearts. You have always been mature and wise beyond your years, but you will always be our little girl. With love, Shayna. Mazel tov.
Thank you, Shayna, for love. Thank you, Shayna.